As Mary and Joseph entered Bethlehem, Joseph could see Mary's labor pains were increasing, and the time was near for the birth of the child. Joseph frantically knocked on door after door, looking for an inn that would take them in and give them room. But to their disappointment, no one offered a room. If God knocks on the doors of our hearts, are we ready to let him in?